Hey guys, it's Christine here at Go Mazda. Today I'm going to ignite your passion for driving by showing you guys around the all-new Mazda CX-90. Some people would argue that the Mazda CX-90 is a Japanese BMW, and I can see why, because it is absolutely gorgeous. The trim level I have here today is the GT shown off in jet black mica. This GT has the turbocharged 3.3-liter inline-six engine that produces 280 horsepower and 332 pound-feet of torque. The GTP and the Signature have the high-output turbocharged 3.3-liter inline-six engine that produce 340 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque. I really wish I had the top trim level to show you guys, but we honestly just can't keep them on the lot. It comes standard all-wheel drive like the rest of Mazda's lineup, but the CX-90 is rear-wheel biased, meaning that the majority of the torque is distributed to the rear wheels. This CX-90 is an MHEV. This mild hybrid system has been engineered to replace the alternator with an electric motor to help support the gas engine at low speeds, reducing fuel consumption and carbon dioxide. It also assists during acceleration, making the powertrain more responsive. Let's open the door to the Mazda CX-90 so I can show you guys some of my favorite features. First and foremost, the entire interior is inarguably stunning. I absolutely love the seats and the massive panoramic sunroof. It still gives off those Mazda minimalistic vibes. We have this gorgeous aluminum trimming all over the vehicle, which makes it look super luxurious. They got rid of the piano black trimming for something a little bit more durable.
The top trim level, the Signature, which is the trim level I wish I had for this video, offers a facial recognition system for driver memory settings and can store data for up to 6 drivers. That is so cool. Now my question for you is, do you want to experience pure driving pleasure with the all-new Mazda CX-90? Click the link in our bio to find our phone number and book a test drive today with one of our salespeople here at Go Mazda. Thanks for